Right now we have Chip Bro versus Fatality, and it's Game & Watch. Right now, wow, this match started off with a bang, and Chip.
One, two, three. Alright. Okay, that's much better. Well, back to the action. We have Chip Bro. He started off relatively strong with a damaging combo. It just so happened not to work out in his favor for because Falcon just had like three really good hits and then converted into an E, and that was his stop. It all happened all oh so fast. But once again, with a down smash, taking him off stage and making it just that much closer to towards victory. But it looks like Chip Grove is not giving up slightly. Wow, that was really good. He's doing a lot of things right now. Has him off stage. Can he possibly make this dead even? Ooh, gets grabbed. This is really bad. Oh, I stand corrected. This is not bad at all. He just evened up the game in a matter of 30 seconds. Very nicely played by Chip Grove. He was able to make the most of everything that really happened for him. And he's converting so hard right now. Wow, he's 0-67%. Like, he took a lead because of that first hit. It was relatively beautiful. So, now, I don't understand why this was the first pick, but I guess they both agreed to it, and that's the way that they want to play. But I feel like Falcon's going to have trouble because of the slants on this stage. Well, not necessarily in trouble, but just Game & Watch in general, he's like a janky character, and he can get away with pretty much a lot of things. So Falcon is just going to have a really hard time of dealing with Game & Watch, but all it took was just one throw. Oh, wait, that was game two. Oh, I'm sorry. I did not see that. Alright, so Fatality definitely just 2-0 Chip Grove, and I thought it was the first game on Laylat. So
it's too late to order press.
Yeah, it was way too fast for me, man. It was just like a girl just came into my life and said I love you and left.